Victoria Affet had been arrested 10 times. 5 of those were either assaults or assault with a weapon.
That woman was a time bomb, a ticking time bomb.
She was released on a no bail recognizance.
If Kathy Hochul were right here, I would tell her the story of what happened to my aunt and how brutal it was. Kathy Hochul let my family down.
We need a governor who's going to do the right thing. We need Lee Zeldin.